Michael Z. Wolfman.
And Mickey Wolfman.
And Mickey Wolfman.
Has vanished.
So where would I find him?
He's technically Jewish, but wants to be a Nazi.
And a girl don't necessarily want to get into difficulties with those folks.
You got a spare picture I could borrow?
Talk about how you got cast in it. Did you know Paul Thomas Anderson? How did it come about?
Paul saw me in a film, you know, in the middle of the night on some cable network, and called his casting director, said, "Hey, I saw this young lady. I think she's all right." And the casting director apparently responded to him, "Yeah, that's the broad I've been telling you about for years." You know, his casting director sees a lot of theater and knew who I was. So then that was a little bit before The Master. I think I received a text message around then from the casting director saying they were going to try to find a part for me in that film, and then I never heard anything again. So a year later when I got the same text message, I thought, oh, sure. So I didn't, you know, dutifully go out and buy Inherent Vice and read the book and, you know, prepare for something that might come along, because I just didn't expect it to ever come along. I got another text saying, "Hey, you know, Paul wants to read you for this. Can you come do a tape in New York?" And then, of course, I kicked myself for not having read the book, because they weren't giving out the script, and I had no idea who Shasta was or what I was going to be asked to do. And weirdly, I still felt, just with those few pages of dialogue, some kind of spark, some recognition of her, understanding of her. Managed to get myself out here, and then Paul handed me the script, and I read the book all in one weekend, and then I was a goner. I just thought I'd retire if I didn't get the part, because I loved it so much.